Shalom, Chavrim. I'm Stephen Benoon. You're watching Israeli News Live. Very serious situation. The situation in Syria has gone from bad to very bad now. President Trump has responded to what the Russian ambassador to Lebanon said, but he's not clarifying the fact that it's coming from the Russian ambassador. He's accepting it as from President Putin himself. This is what he said in a tweet just moments ago. Russia vows to shoot down any and all missiles fired at Syria. Get ready, Russia, because they will be coming nice and new and smart. You shouldn't be partners with a gas-killing animal who kills his people and enjoys it. It's very obvious then that the next order of business for the U.S. president is an attack on the Syrian government over the alleged use of chemical weapons against his own people. And it's obvious, as we've stated many times before, the white helmets who orchestrate these false flag events, they never seem to die, but they're always on hand to film and video. Very strange that the U.S. would be willing to do an attack without doing a proper investigation when the door is open to do just exactly that. I'm Stephen Benoon with Israeli News Live. Shalom.